Hi, this is Julie.
This is Shannon with LivingHardcore.com. Today we're at Mermet Springs, meeting with Glenn Faith, the owner here. We're doing a little bit of diving and learning about this place. It's a really nice place here outside of Paducah, just a few miles outside of Paducah across the river here in Illinois.
I just remember.
So what can you tell us about the quarry here?
Well, actually, the quarry here is in deep southern Illinois between the towns of Vienna and Metropolis, and we're starting our 14th year. A little bit of history. The quarry was actually mined. It was a limestone quarry, mined from 1956 to about 1972. It's been abandoned for about 25 years, and we come in and clean things up and developed it into a dive destination, a dive facility. We're averaging 5,000 to 7,000 divers through here a year, and bringing people in from all over the United States, and we've had people here from as far away as Canada.
Wow, we've met several from as far as Nashville down Mississippi here just today. So what can we see when we're diving down here?
Like most quarries, we try to, we don't have coral reefs, so we try to put neat and interesting things into the water. We've got a couple of really neat claims to fame. The biggest one, of course, is we have a 727 passenger jet. They filmed the movie U.S. Marshals in our area, and they talked about using our facility for some of the filming, and they ended up using the location closer to the river, but the front lady came through from Warner Brothers. We talked to her. Make a long story short, I'm not really bashful, so I asked her, what are you going to do with the plane when you're done? She said, I don't know, and so I said, can I have it? But we ended up back and forth for a while, but we talked to Warner Brothers into selling us the airplane, which we actually wrote them a check for. We bought a 727 for $1.
Awesome.
So we bought that, and that's been in here since about 97, and that is a tremendous draw, and it's part of our logo, Diving First Class at Mermet Springs. So that's the biggest thing we have in here. We've got a fire truck, an ambulance. Every quarry's got a school bus, of course. And some of the interesting fish that we have in here. National Geographic recently did a piece on us for the Monster Fish Series. And the paddlefish, or spoonbills, some people call them. We have fish in here up to 6 and 7 feet long, which has been a tremendous draw.
Full scuba dive facility, right?
We are. It's a very full service dive facility. We are a destination for a lot of dive shops. We do a lot of referrals for divers and dive shops from around the country. If someone can't finish their dives, we've got about 30 people on our staff, about a dozen instructors that teach for us here, so we can help facilitate completing someone's dives. We have four compressors. We have air on site, nitrox on site, a huge rental department. We've got about 100 cylinders in rental, and so we're a very full service dive destination.
Thank you, Glenn.
Okay.
Come check out Mermet Springs in Metropolis, Illinois. Come for the weekend or just a day. You'll have a great time.